During the afternoon hours of Sunday, March 19th, firefighters were called to a vehicle fire in the front of a Dollar General store on Cesar Chavez Street in the city of Coachella. Upon arrival, the first engine company officer reported a fully involved vehicle about 12 feet away from the front door of the commercial structure. Firefighters quickly contained the flames with no injuries to civilians or firefighters reported.